Over the last 40 years, markets have evolved from the physical world to the electronic one. We're now evolving into a digital era with the emergence of new technologies like blockchain and smart contracts, which are tokenizing real-world assets, enabling peer-to-peer value exchange and instantaneous settlement, which will adversely affect State Street's revenues by reducing client deposits and removing intermediaries from trading. But while these digital assets may disrupt State Street's traditional business model, they will also open new opportunities for State Street and the new revenue streams, such as issuance, payments, and trading. To prepare for this evolution, State Street is building a set of digital capabilities around digital money, asset servicing, trading, research and analytics, and token issuance. Underlying these capabilities are the essential components of the business of tomorrow: smart contract-based flows, blockchain interfaces, such as wallet management, key management, security, cloud infrastructure, and APIs. This new digital infrastructure will promote transparency, liquidity, and efficiency by reducing redundant processes and improving interoperability. Clients can be onboarded faster, and settlements can occur in real time, reducing credit risk and freeing up operating cash. And reconciliations are essentially eliminated. And it can all take place under direct regulatory oversight. By embracing these new technologies now, State Street will be ready to meet evolving client needs and defend our industry position against competitors and startups who are already staking ground in this new digital market. Our new digital capabilities will position State Street as a leading digital custody bank for our clients at the forefront of offering digital asset capabilities. After all, 228 years of business didn't happen because we stayed the same. It's because at our core, State Street understands opportunity is driven, not inherited.